Okay. Here is the joke. You need to log on to the window repair website. I did, but it gave me a pain. Haha.